is it digital, right? Is it digital? Meaning, do you have to go somewhere and insert a key or use a key fob to open up shop? Or can you open your laptop, and anybody open their laptop for that matter, and be able to buy it directly on the internet? Now, we saw the importance of that in 2020 in particular because of COVID-19, right? If you were a restaurant, you felt that in a major, major way, right? And so having a business where people can literally pull out their credit card, right? And then on their computer, make a transaction, that is the first fundamental part of building a successful online business, right? Is it digital? Do you check that box, right? Not, hey, got to DM me for pricing, or hey, like, you know, saying, what's your Cash App, right? Can someone, if they never talk to you, can they be able to purchase the item from you, right? Because I think we want to go that extra layer, because technically someone could buy it online, but if you don't have the proper, you know, e-commerce system set up, it could still be very manual. Like I always like shake my head when I see people and they're like, DM for pricing, or like, yeah. What?